We here ready for war. It's about to go down.
It's lit. It's lit.
I used to work on that. It's enough, right?
This about you.
Okay.
It's just because whatever you,
whatever you want people to go is
about someone else as well. So right. She's
still your breakout.
Hit yours and hit her, the next person.
Right. That's what I'm saying.
But then when you switch.
Her last one was in Calamari Ware, right?
So
her other one is in Calamari Ware.
No. But then you switched it today, so then she can't tell the other person.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. How y'all doing?
Good, how are you?
We doing a video?
Do the right.
Oh shit.
Do the right. Do the right.
Okay, guys, so the reason I couldn't tell you guys what's going on, because it is campaign week in my college. So whoever's running for Miss CAU, class presidents, all that extra good stuff, it's that time. And I'm on my friend's campaign team. He's running for junior class president, and his theme is Do the Right Thing. If you know the Spike Lee joint, you should, especially if you attend HBCU, because Spike Lee had a lot of love for the HBCUs. So, yeah. And the movie School Days was filmed on my campus. Like, how cool is that? But, yeah. I'm on his campaign team. I'm one of his campaign managers. And I'm ready for him to win. Like, I know he got this. Like, I'm ready. So, I'm about to go to his table. And we're about to do the right thing this week.
Alright.
No, I think you should wait.
I'm about to drink this.
Oh, I was about to say. Because it's going to get watery.
It's going to get watery.
Excuse me. Oh shit.
I've never seen her. I'm so sorry. Where have you been?
My A5A. That black and gold is the only way. Fever down in my soul, that alpha fever, zoom, zoom, zoom. My brothers, I love my black and gold. I got the fever down in my body. I got the fever down in my soul, that alpha fever. That you would like to vote for. It is very important that you vote, all right?
Do the right thing!
At this time, if we have brothers of Omega Psi Phi, if you're here, I want you guys to do something as well if you run to do something. Omega Psi Phi, where you at?
Come on, brothers!
Hey.
fight.
Well, let's speak you. Train, we're rolling down the track. We're gonna show you how we kick it on the ground. It goes up, oh, roll a hop, a shiggly. All right, it goes up. You say, are you a safe face?
Cut it, cut it, cut it. Way too high, you need to.
Have you talked to them?
About what?
The people that's running for something?
Oh, yeah. I talked to them already.
Did you?
Who?
Talk to all them people. Okay, you've been videos. Start videos a little bit.
Thank you. That will need to be provided, and that is just the winners for the spring 2016 elections. Once I announce your name, please come up to shake hands with VP Walters and Dean Hemmett and Mrs. Paget and myself, Student Election Committee. Please, in reference, and if you could line up, we're actually going to put you on the stage after you shake hands with everyone up front for us. Does everybody got that? Great. We will start with House of Delegates at Large Representative. 1,333 total votes. Ooh. Goes to Ms. Therese B. Call. Congratulations, Charisse, in her absence. Next, we have Ms. Sophomore with 357 total votes. Ms. Jocelyn Davis. Sophomore class secretary. Ms. Aaliyah Johnson. Sophomore class vice president with 307 votes, Ms. Benjanette Means. And let me just apologize now if I do mispronounce anyone's name. I do apologize. I did good, right? Junior class representative. Out of 250 total votes with 214, Ms. Tanaja Kidd.
All right, guys. I see you.
Out of 251 votes with 173, Ms. Kyrie Gooding is Ms. June. Junior class treasurer, out of 252 with 226 votes, Ms. Kiera White. Junior class secretary with a total votes of 249, Lakita Johnson with 200. Our junior class vice president. president with 209 votes, Ms. Maxine. Woo! Junior class president, total votes was 252. 113 votes went to Jamon Patterson, the new junior class president is Elijah. Apologize, but we do need to meet with them at this moment.